Hey guys, Lodicrous here with a full completion walkthrough for Gruta. This released on the 5th of May 2023. It was developed by Capi and published by Ratalaika Games. It can be found in both the Xbox and PlayStation stores for $4.99, however it's currently on discount with $1 off. It's a platforming combat game where you'll need to defeat enemies and collect chests to progress through the game. The full completion should take you around 30 minutes depending on skill level. There's a total of 11 achievements to collect, one of which is missable. This missable achievement requires you to open 9 hidden chests within certain levels. If you happen to miss one of these chests, you'll need to replay the whole game again to collect them for a second time. I'll put various timestamps and a reminder in the top right of which levels to look out for. Let's jump into a new game. On the very first level here, you'll find our first hidden chest. Make your way up the stairs, touch the wall to reveal the chest, and then press X to open it. This is one of our first 9 hidden chests that we need. As I mentioned earlier, I will put timestamps and reminders for the other 8. In terms of controls for the game, you move around with the left analog stick or D-pad, A to jump, X to attack, and right trigger on the Xbox controller to block. There's an achievement for killing 100 enemies. There is also an achievement for doing 30 blocks. If you want to know which level you're on, just press start and in the bottom left it will show you which level you're on. So this one is level 2. Although there's a total of 50 levels, they're all pretty short. It should only take you around 30 seconds to a minute to complete each level. If you do die during the level, you'll go back to the start of that level. The last couple of achievements that you'll get is to reach the boss at the very end and then an achievement for dying from him. You don't actually have to defeat him to get the full completion. Just keep an eye out for those hidden chests. As long as you pick those up, you should be through with a full completion in around half an hour. I'm now going to leave the commentary there. So if you found this guide useful, drop it a like. If you want to see more content from myself, please do subscribe. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.